Imagine where I could be in 10 years.